There must be 10 different ways or more for people to unwrap. When we went to the round picker, the round rolls, I wanted to be sure that we had the best method of unrolling it so we could not error, you know, and not have contamination. And that's what this is all about.
In working to eliminate contamination on the farm or gin, remember that safety should always be the highest priority. Use this video as a guide and make sure to review the operator's manuals for your equipment. Make sure all employees have read and understand the safe operating practices before they operate or work alongside any equipment in the operation. In order to avoid potential injuries or death on the farm and in the gin, safety guidelines must always be enforced. You can do your part to prevent contamination without risking your safety or the safety of others.